Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Tech Bro once again. Friends, today I will show that how you turn off your auto update of computer software, whether it is Windows 7, 8 or 10. It doesn't matter. It works on all the versions. But friends, it is very necessary to follow all the steps carefully. So without wasting of time, let's start the video.